We're in Petrolia, everybody.
Look at that.
Don't know if you can see that.
That's
but
excellent.
That's awesome.
Class, class, class. That's us.
The only town we have to share the road with a couple track trailers. Anyway, you ready to do this?
Oh, yeah.
All right, man. Oh.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
What do you think, Sarnia? I'm telling you.
Like, I think that's my favorite thing about Dean Martin is that, you know, with all the other guys, it was all like attitude and stuff. Like Dean Martin, he's like the chillest.
Just a cool guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, he's the one awesome that you'd want to sit down and have a drink with, I think. Back in town! Look out, old Mackie is back!
Yeah!
Right?
Oh, man!
God.
Shout out to Rob Rope. He sang that song in our first show.
Oh, yeah?
And he owned it, too. That
guy
was awesome.
Tune. That's a hard one not to do with, like, a big band.
Oh, yeah.
That's the thing about that one. You got, like, it's.
So you've done a show recently at the Imperial.
Yeah.
How many pieces of in the orchestra did you need?
That would have been 17 to 20 pieces probably.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Oh, it's nothing quite like it. I mean, I did the symphony circuit.
Yeah.
Around Canada, so we started out in Halifax. I did that, and I've done Thunder Bay, and I've done Sudbury, and
really
all over the place with the symphonies. And the best thing about that is, so the show that we did was put together by a guy named Howard Cable. Who anybody who knows anything about big band music will recognize his name.
Yeah.
He's a huge Canadian superstar when it comes to big band music. And he was a dear friend of mine. We met when he was, I think, 92 years old.
Really?
And hit it off because of our shared love of the music.
Yeah.
And so we did this show and we opened in Halifax. It was called Best of the Crooners. And it was my first time singing My Way.
Right.
With an orchestra.
Yeah.
And nothing has matched it since. Like,
yeah,
the feeling of singing that tune with a full orchestra, like 60 pieces up there, and the strings,
wow,
and the swell of everything. It was unbelievable.
Oh, I could imagine. Anyway,
if you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the game, I'm the love that you looked for. Write to me and escape. Fake it as you go.
Because
you
kind of
like. That's a fun tune.
Oh, man. This is awesome. I'm so glad you're doing the show.
Yeah, I'm excited. This will be fun.
Guys, if you want to come see guys like Michael Van Heulen. Am I pronouncing
close
that right?
It's Van Heuvel.
Van Heuvel.
It wasn't close at all.
Take that, too.
Yeah,
take
yeah,
two.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Sarnia, if you haven't already bought your ticket, I think there's only literally less than 10 tickets left. You got to see guys like Michael here and the rest of the gang. They're just incredible voices, all for a great cause. So again, Michael Van Heuvel, thank you so much for doing this. make sure to support our sponsors and come see at the show. See you guys on May 2nd. Take care, guys. That's a fist bump.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. I like this. It's the-